Mary will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
Jesus was born, God's promise came true.
God's promise to send a Savior, to send a Savior and a King.
God's promise came true. It came true for me and you.
For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and of peace there will be no end, on the throne of David and over his kingdom, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and with righteousness from this time forth and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this.
When Jesus was born in Bethlehem, Mary wrapped him up tight to keep him warm.
She wrapped him in swaddling cloths and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn.
When Jesus was born in Bethlehem, Mary thought about everything that was happening. She thought about it again and again. She never forgot that night.
Mary treasured up all these things, pondering them in her heart.
When Jesus was born, God's promise came true.
God's promise to send a Savior came true. It came true for me and you.
Came true. It came true for me and you. when Jesus was born, the sky was dark, but not for long.
Love God, but that He has loved us and sent His only Son to be the payment for our
beloved, if God so loved us, we ought to love one another.
Mary,